If you have to make a turn while you're carrying an object, aim 1 foot in the new direction and use your feet, not your waist, to pivot or walk through the turn. Remember to keep your hips in line with your shoulders. Twisting while carrying an object is one of the most common ways people injure their backs.